It's cool. It's always good to compete against Melo, Bron, all my close friends or whatever. So, you know, he looked good, you know what I mean? But for me, I love the opportunity to guard him. Melo is tough, you know what I mean? Especially on that mid-post where he's built a career, you know what I mean? He's one of the, if not one of the best to ever play right there in that. So I love defending him.
You know it was, I mean, we went to dinner last night, hung out, you know, had some great conversation, but it's, that's the stuff that I miss. I miss the game of basketball, but you know, all the little things that comes along with it, and being able to hang out with friends and have that experience and talk to people and just being around.
I mean, that's my brother. Like, we went to dinner last night, and you know, I always want to see him do well, except for against us. You know what I mean? Seriously, but he looks like he's happy. You know what I mean? That's the thing. Getting to play, that's all he want to do. At the end of the day, he want to hoop. He want a chance to hoop, and I think he getting a chance to show what he can do. Unfortunately, he did that tonight.
I just, you know, I didn't think Portland was going to make that decision if they didn't kind of believe in me and what I could bring to this team, and you know, from a basketball standpoint, but also from a leadership standpoint and from an experience standpoint. You know, this organization really believed in me from that standpoint, and that trickles down, you know, to the teammates, to the environment, to the fans. It's we all got to come together to make this happen.
It wasn't really, I mean, honestly, I haven't watched much basketball but before I signed with the Blazers. I was trying to disconnect myself from that just to keep myself moving forward mentally and emotionally. So once I got the call, and I knew CJ, I knew Dame, I knew those guys, you know, Rodney and Ken from playing against those guys. But I didn't know kind of the atmosphere of this team. But I know now.
Honestly, I didn't know what to expect. I just I wanted to come in here and just play basketball and, you know, find my joy again and, you know, the excitement of playing basketball and what it should be. And I've found that, you know, early on right now so far. I've found that happiness, that joy. And the way that the guys was able to kind of just open this up, you know, to me with open arms and bring me in here as one of their own, that makes the process a lot easier too.
I think guys are just starting to feel a little bit more relaxed and at ease. You know, when I first got here last week and met those guys in New Orleans, I think it was the hype of the excitement of, you know, me coming to the team, you know, guys not really knowing how this was going to play out, you know, how this was going to fit in, how I was going to fit in. But I think now we just found, you know, everybody's just at ease and everybody's just doing what they do best and playing basketball. Our communication over the past couple games has been at an all-time high, and that's something that we have to keep up with.
Gilgeous-Alexander outside sets his feet. That three is off Whiteside.